As I was closing in on the hospital, I called Dr. Morden back. Tell me, Doc, what's three times your size, has machetes for hands, and skin as tough as a rock?
I couldn't say, Mr. MacCready. I'm not privy to every bioweapon experiment the government conjured up to fight the epidemic.
Damn thing almost cut me into pieces.
Just get me the tissue sample, Mr. MacCready. I will talk to you then.
Like it.